stream. Thank you, Schmixer. Doing things, loading games, but I'm not scared anymore because I played this too damn many times. Chapter name, Death on the Rifle. That doesn't really sound very nice now, does it? I don't get scared no more! Oh! I totally forgot. I'm the idiot. You seem to be your favorite idiot. Hold up. Known as Katana the Lightning Cat. Resume. Yes, I like my resume. Right where it is. You want me to go this way, do you? Really? Do you now? Are you absolutely sure about that? That will be so wonderful. Take this Flamar fuel and contact a jury. And meet American. It will be sold. He gets slaughtered! My reaction time dropped a few seconds there. Holy fuck. A big fat dog.
He just might get me fucking killed!
Okay. Enough fucking around. Parenting.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
I probably have it out for him, which wouldn't be. Fuck! Okay, hopefully all that stays where it is when I need to make a hasty escape. Quite a ways away from a store. Damn it, fan! Right here, on that way. It annoys me as fuck. Look, damn you! Fuck off!
Isaac, can you call again?
Certainly I'm getting startled. Which is a precursor to being scared. I'm looking off in all oddball directions. I don't want none of it.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. Mm-hmm. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
They had military armor and weapons. How the fuck did they not stand a chance? Saying that the military is incompetent in the future? Schizophrenia, you know, that old thing. Which one of you is gonna get up?
Mr. Clark, I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
If I could end your misery, I fucking would. That sounded rather large.
On board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
How are they so incompetent? How are these military jackasses so incompetent in this game? That they succumbed to and were basically exterminated almost entirely, 100%, except for that one guy dangling in the ceiling due to the reverse gravity plating. To one fucking necromorph. Which then caused their ship to crash into this one. How the fuck are they that incompetent? Where's my goodie? Pulse rounds. Oh, fuck off! Thank you. roughly 100%. Pretty damn close to it, by the way. Like two guys who didn't die immediately. I'm guessing that one in the gravity paneling still stuck. Just so you could ask me to put it in the chicken and come back.
Down initiated. Lockdown lifted.
Kill you more efficiently, you know that, right? Cigs? Yeah, that's a pack of cigs. There's the store. And here's a text log, which I'm not gonna read. Phone cup. I knew it. Oh, fuck yeah, I need him. Fucking pinups are everywhere. What's on that? I can't read it. I can't read that at all.
Ha!
That rumbling is not a good sign. Fucking hate that. Fuck. Listen, you, don't kick me out of my own fucking party again. God damn, Microsoft. time to play Yoink the Shiny and watch everything go to hell.
Engine power failure.
Is that it?
I didn't
you got
know.
It? Oh my god! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Get here, please. Shut the living fuck up. Psycho delusional bitch.
My comm was out. You got the singularity core, that's not taking it out of here. Get that comm to the top! Don't wait for me!
Oh, that thing's big. Oh, you might want to run. This ship's blowing up. I'm just gonna stop and pick up a goodie. Hey, make no, never mind. The ship is blowing the fuck up. I'm gonna pick up goodies.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
What happens if I just stood there with the door open and one of them?
Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Ah! Explosions can be tasted. That's super good.
Exiting vacuum.
Onward. Fuck you! Legolas like the bow and arrow motherfucker either. Okay, time to pump and dump some stuff in the store. Save the rest of those credits for the next ammo run on the store. Yes. Workbench. Power tools. Workbench. I'll be fine. Get on the train. Get on the... Damn it, Isaac! Get on the train! Of course I want to save my progress. Constantly! Every 5 fucking seconds, yes! Save progress! Stop asking me if I'm sure! I hope someone's getting a laugh out of all these antics. Because I'm not right now. Combination of alcoholic beverages and normal things, number 2. Chocolate milk and spice.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's 3 of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
I don't remember seeing this last time I was in this room. The fuck is this shit about? I never properly asked that question. The first playthrough on easy. F33L. Ah, well, good old stupid leet speak. Feel. And it's printed right across the tits. Very nice. It's like Isaac Visceral Games didn't want this game to go mainstream because they knew it would just get fucked by EA. So they put all the pin-up girls and boob references and sultry humor and just for extra fuck EA, we don't want them screwing with this game. Which didn't really work out anyway. You want me to go that way and go up? No. I'm gonna go this way and be defiant. Ah. Come on down here! I got bullets for you! All the mirrors. Done. I didn't do it. Someone else did. Text log. Ah, Z-ball. Zero G basketball. Yep, ZGB. That thing that I said told me this was ahead? That was memory.
Entering zero gravity.
Just me not paying attention, quite possibly. Well, that's a good laugh for everyone but me to have. Go on, laugh, damn you!
Exiting zero gravity.
Thanks for the money. I appreciate your contribution to my future slaughtering of your species. Phrase I'm gonna say when someone actually does give money to me. Don't know how well that's gonna go over as a joke, but fuck it, who cares? Lovely face. trade-off. Kill them all, save ammo. Let them all get converted. Wait. Kill them before they're converted. No, kill the things before they convert them. Save ammo. Let them convert. Kill them for goodies to potentially buy more ammo. Why a conundrum, don't you think? Suit 10% armor. Not enough beds. Stuff that I'm not gonna carry. Von Odkin. It's an interesting last name. It reminds me of Otter. Why is it ghosted? Ghost credits. Ghost pick up. Why is this ghost ship ghosting me so ghostfully? Either way, I'd be done for the moment. I hope someone enjoys this. All the nonsense and the shenanigans and the drama. Hope someone enjoys the drama I just put into this. So, like or dislike, pick one, go with it. YouTube unfortunately doesn't let you do both. Which would be fucking fantastically cool. Would be very interesting to say the least. If you enjoy watching me do dumb shit, by any means, don't be lazy. Click the fucking subscribe and the notification fucking buttons. It's just a click of the mouse. How fucking lazy are you not to do that? And if you're feeling especially not fucking lazy, there's links in the description of the YouTube video for whatever form of throwing money at me and telling me to shut up, take it, and do more dumb shit that ails ya. Have fun with those links. Until next time, fuck off.